When Mike Pence accepted the Republican VP nomination, he abandoned his bid for a second term as governor of Indiana. Current Lieutenant Governor Republican Eric Holcomb was facing former Indiana House Speaker John Gregg. Gregg lost to Pence 4 years ago, and he's now 0-for-2 in his quest to become the leader of the Hoosier state. Holcomb will be Indiana's new governor. And how about